Not that you're not very famous and beautiful, but can I talk to Chris?
I am the new Chris.
Oh my God, guys.
Honestly, I'm gonna be like real.
Yeah.
We wouldn't be having this much fun if you guys were here.
What are you doing?
I'm reading this letter from prison.
I'm super proud of you, Kim. You do take all of this really seriously.
It really is overwhelming how much people write.
I'm so happy to see you. I haven't seen you since you've been doing all this amazing work.
I love it. It's so much fun, but it's kind of crazy because I'm learning it all as I go.
Jessica Jackson is an attorney who I met through Van Jones.
I kind of explained that I was really into criminal justice and being a lawyer.
So she offered to basically be my teacher in law school. In California, you can bypass finishing college as long as you have 60 credits, and I had 75.
I don't know what to do.
How am I gonna have another kid? How am I gonna study? How am I gonna read? How am I gonna do this all?
I just had like a 14-hour day. It's a lot of work.
Once you manage your time, you'll be able to manage your time to be able to give attention to me, attention to the kids, and attention to law that you're passionate about. Yeah, maybe you can find somebody to get out of some of my bills.
Yeah.
My wife a lawyer now. I bet you I get out this contract. You know what I'm saying?
It really motivates me that it's like these two women that work so hard. I'm not afraid to work hard. I'm not afraid to spend the late hours. So I think the timing's actually perfect. It's going to be really hard.
I just found out I got offered to do 2 GQ covers, Mexico and Latin America.
What?
So I would have to attend their GQ Men of the Year party in Mexico City.
Okay,
I would have to fly there and do the party on Halloween.
Because I feel like Mason is growing up so quickly. He's not wanting to do some of the same things that we used to do together. This could be one of the last Halloweens that he's gonna want to spend with me. So I don't think any work opportunity would be worth it.
Warm welcome for Dre. Dre, we're ready for you. Let's get straight to it. Yeah, dividing our page into 3.
Hello.
We need some alcohol.
I'd like to go to a nudist colony.
Nudist colony?
Yeah.
No, we're not going to a nudist colony.
Just to, like, check out what's happening, what's hanging around.